Hello. In this video, I will show you how to enable or disable screen locking sounds on Motorola S50 Neo. So you have to start by opening your settings application, and then you have to click on sound and vibration. Now you have to scroll down, and here you have screen locking sound option, and you can tap on this to enable or disable this feature. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.